It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them.
Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait!
There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You wanna you catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there?
wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be here. I can see you. But that means it can see you too.
What did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks drained, rotted out from within, just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Don't run!
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Please, stop! Jack?
It's too late.
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Get out. I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Mary. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
Loud.
wearing a dress on.
At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid? Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. This is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
It'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can help.
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember the dream, the fire, the red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Oh, shit. Gone.
Just when I thought I could finally send her away.
Thomas? I really hope you're still out here.
Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along. But I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they?
July 27th. Need to...
Oh, hey. A eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. Power's out.
outside, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
Thank you.
Was this the Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
Think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she inside?
Think you're so special? You burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Word two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade! Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called, What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then... the war's over.
in comes the heroic Red Army, and...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists! What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. You almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. Fuck. I'm not alone in here. Thank you.
There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Here.
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy! Don't you hide from me. Come here! Where are you, boy? There you are! I know you're a bad boy!
Fuck! Fuck!
Don't you hide from me!
There you are! I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. Thank you.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Wilk, is it? Henry Wilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. Ever heard of Neva?
What's this? Not good. Hope it fucking hurt. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
away tonight.
Oh.
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Why don't you say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. Now, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Guilty conscience. The vulnerable child behind the monster. There is no child. There is only me.
Your tricks won't work on me, old man.
remember? It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich.
My father.
Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? Ugh.